Okay. Off to the graveyard district then.
See battle bow. Run, bow, run!
How about it over here?
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
They are mourners. Mind you, I don't know where we're supposed to go. Just was of the impression that we just walked around a little bit. Someone would find us. Well, we would find something.
I never saw much of the cities from the circus. Are they all so crowded like this?
I'm not sure what you mean. It's not crowded at all over here. Only seen two other people in this entire section. Crowded with the dead, though. That it is. I don't know which one's Dragomir's tomb. Kangax. Where's her quest? She isn't even a quest on here, not yet.
Bat kicking for goodness.
I mean, that's not it, right? She doesn't have a key. There's another area that, like, we come in over here as well. If my mouse will go down there. Nope. It refuses to go further than that. There you go. Exit the surface. So I'll try the other.
Minsk goes. Evil stands aside.
We'll try the other one shortly.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
So I take it this is not Dragomir's tomb. She's not saying anything.
Stand back for justice.
Huh. Just leads out here. Well, that's strange, isn't it?
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Guess that's not it.
See battle bow! Run, bow, run!
I'm like spamming tab because it doesn't always show right away.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through! Bat kicking! For goodness!
Locked! You want to unlock it? Can you unlock it?
It's so cloudy.
Huh. Cloudy, huh? This solemn monument has been erected to appease the Lord of the Dead, the god Kalimvor. Not sure if I ever realized that was a thing.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
A question mark thingy. How about this one? I think I looked in there, or I went along this way.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I guess this is not it either.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
We're all leaving, going different ways. The mourner's walking around. What about this one? Did we go in this one?
This is the place.
Oh.
The tomb of Dragomir.
Give a way in with the door hanging open. I came, I saw, I had second thoughts, so I left. Was that, is that her? That's Airy. What's Airy doing?
Faster than Chiktika fast paws.
Okay. Well, at least we know where it is.
Stand back for justice!
I must enter.
This is that thing that I was looking at, I remember that. The evil spirit assault out there, and the blinding Stygian darkness. Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, the evil spirit assault out there. We'll go together. In there? It's like static, like a TV screen almost. Did we? We didn't get anything like a quest. No, still nothing. Alright.
See battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Oh! That's a navigatable thing. I don't know where it goes. I know I just saved, but...
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Whoa. Huh! That's awesome. That's pretty cool. Faconia says, you bring me to such interesting places, Sapphire.
The treasure is still here.
Where is it? A thief says the tomb must be opened. That thief? You must enter the tomb. Oh, there's another thief there. I didn't see that one. Why? Free us! Awake the sleeper! It's all right, Boo. They're dead, but I'm sure they're not bad. You must enter
armored,
the tomb.
Sharpened and raring to go!
What? I tried to pause and... You must enter the tomb, you must open the tomb. You were right, Boo. They weren't nice at all. And attacking Airy, we frown on such activities.
I'll do it.
Yeah, that's weird. I have minute meteors here, but I'm not using them.
says, what?
I'll hurt you if I have to.
No time.
Oh, I think I'm using him now.
Ah.
She goes, ah.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know why that looks strange. I should have some kind of physical weapon, right? For when I might need. And by physical, I mean melee. Melee? How do you say it? Staff of curing, that's good. Staff spear. Okay. So this is a 1d8 plus 3. Spear of the Unicorn. Mage cannot use. Staff of Air. D6 plus 2. The staff spear is better, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. Whoops! Whoa! That was fast! Look at that! That came from out of nowhere! Devil shade? It's actually kind of like a jump scare for me.
There's no time.
There was a small slot within the wall that a cylinder of some sort could fit into. Really? A shade wolf and another shade wolf. Sorry about the mouse all over the place. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. The devil shade's pretty hard, huh? What? What are those? Shadow fiends? Yeah, we should have put this on to begin with. Not that. But rather... this. Sorry, guys. Getting really hard over here. Come on. Let me get to what I want to do. How about that thing? There's one creature I want. Many creatures as possible. Oh, he's held?
Yes.
Oh, it hurts her. Yeah, We're trying to help him. Is she held also? Okay. Throw her a healing potion then. Or two. Whoops. We're getting bashed around. Good. I don't know if more of them are gonna run out. They're probably done by now. Let's give him the cure critical.
Yes, it is.
What happened? Did you not cast that, or did I cast it on the wrong person? Not sure what happened there, so let's give him a cure critical after all. I should have used a full-on heal. So she airy out of healing then. I mean, other than small ones. Yeah, looks like. Wow. Happened quickly. We're gonna have to rest after this. I'm not sure what's supposed to go there.
You point bad, kicking for goodness.
So in reality, we'd go back through and rest there in the tomb, but I don't know if that's going to reset everything. So maybe we'll just rest here if we can. Mouse must move all the way. Thank you. Alright, excellent. Excellent. We have that. Hold on 1 second. Okay.
Where Minsk goes, actually, evil stands aside.
Trust is for the foolish and the dead.
Such menial tasks.
I shall follow your strength.
A simple matter.
Destiny awaits.
Fine.
As you wish.
In Baravan's name,
it's like in a,
shall be done.
In a trance or something. Alright, so protection from evil, it lasts quite a while. 10-foot radius. A turn per level. So in this case, 14 turns. How long is a turn? Like a minute? 14 minutes? It's either game time or real. I think it's 14 minutes of real time. That's pretty good. Yeah, something like that. Any area has one too if we run out.
Manus potentis parum. Now, Natha.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Okay, so before we start messing with this.
Yes, if it's required.
Well, you're the one requiring it. So she can search for...
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Light and shadows failed.
All the world is blind to my passing.
What's with the music? Dun dun dun! Huh. Weird. Oh. Turn that off then. I'm trying... Just trying to heal a little bit here. So send her forward. There's another trap.
If it is necessary.
Oops, not you. Stay there.
I am fleet of foot and all that.
I am fleet of foot.
Yoshimo is willing.
Oh, that's the end there.
Oh, we have such stories amongst my people.
What do
Peeing
you...
underground is just not
what
for the Amariel.
All right.
You're right behind me, right?
Incomplete skeleton. Some kind of magical dagger. This ancient skeleton has at some point been disturbed from its rest and now lies incomplete. Anything happen? Let me get to the contents. Same. Okay, so we've got some skulls that have been parted from their owners.
My head hurts.
Head hurts.
Very well. Hiya.
It's cloudy, but I will try.
It's cloudy. We're indoors. Alright.
All the world, Yokata.
Okay. We've got... Shade wolves over there.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
They're kind of dangerous.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Oh, here they come. I didn't turn the corner. I figured they wouldn't spot us, but, well, they spotted us.
Kite!
Nice. Critical. I rolled a critical hit. One down. Use your sword. Oh, you might as well run in there. Yeah, they like to hit him.
I could dance on the head of a pin as well.
Good luck catching him.
Beat the foot and all that.
Oh, that's even worse.
Such menial tasks.
Nice. He got a critical hit in there. And me? Still going over, right? Okay. Oh.
Fine.
I ran out of minute meteors.
Your life could be mine.
Hi-ya! The tourists love that stuff.
Here.
Kai!
Minsk, paralyzed. That's not the one I want. It's the one I always find, but it's not the one I want. Okay, holy smite. Oh, sorry. I forget it hurts you. Everyone, right?
Your life should be mine. I'll help however I can.
And you will help this way.
Yes?
Nice, Hexxat got a critical hit. Alright, here. Life spell. Oh, is he... Oh, they have energy drain. Which means you have to head back.
Yoshimo is willing.
Restore their levels and rest. Someone's missing.
Stand back for justice.
I think he was still paralyzed or held while we were all gathering together. Okay. So,